My 16-year-old son, Naftali, sends us a text and says he's on his way home. Next thing we know, we're in the middle of the most surreal situation.
Three Israeli teens disappeared.
Abducted, quote, by a terrorist organization.
The Israeli army staged huge security sweeps looking for the missing teenagers.
The country has really been riveted on this story.
People gather to call for the safe release of three teenage boys.
We just want them back in our homes, in their beds. We just want to hug them again.
Authorities believe those boys are now dead.
The bodies of three missing Israeli teens have been found.
Israel is mourning as funerals were held for the three teens.
The grief and outrage over these murders tonight in Israel is extraordinary.
Those 18 days, they were filled with the darkest hours, but also amazing hours. We discovered our family, our friends, our community, our country, our people. People all over the world had thousands of grassroots initiatives. I spoke to people in Cape Town, in Kathmandu, in Australia. There were delegations from all over North America, Europe. People all over were saying, these are not just your boys, these are our children. Sometimes I ask myself, was this just an illusion? And I have this image of a person walking in the dark, and it's raining, and they're stumbling, and they're figuring out their way, don't see anything. And then for a second, there's lightning. And in that lightning, they see the reality of their surroundings. It helps them guide their way. We had days and days of lightning. It's no illusion. What we saw about ourselves, we're part of something huge. We're part of a people, of a true family. That's for real. Somebody called our home and said, you know, I'm considered a non-affiliated Jew. I want to tell you, I feel so affiliated. Cain asks, am I my brother's keeper? I think our answer came out loud and clear. We are one family, and I am my brother's keeper. It's no illusion. Even if day-to-day life doesn't feel like this, what we saw was real. Rosh Hashanah is coming up. Let's all choose an act, large or small, to keep the spirit of those days alive. It was said, we went out searching for the boys and we discovered ourselves.